What's good, y'all? It's your boy Knowledge Field Jackson. You know, Bone Thugs and Harmony is one of my Bone Thugs and Harmony is one of my favorite groups. And I wanted to express this for some Bone fans, because I just found this out when I was looking at a Flesh and Bone interview. If y'all look at Drink Champs, y'all really need to watch this, because I didn't know this until he said it. So, I was listening to a song last night because some bullshit was happening. I got close ones, I got other family. Some past things happening. I guess they thought it was eating at me. It wasn't. It's funny. Well, with me, things can happen in the weirdest way. I started talking on the net about the past because I felt like it needed to be said, because a book I'm going to be writing, you don't know when that's going to come out, and really, you ain't going to know what's about that. I was just putting things out there because my name was looking bad on that side, which, if you ask me, them people stupid. I learned a long time ago, a snake can tell you anything. But so I was listening to that song because my real family, they thought it was eating them. I guess they was like, we're with you no matter what. And it don't surprise me. They've been with me for the longest. They've been there. And so I listened to that song for that reason. Normally, I'm like, I know that. It's not a surprise. And I was like, wait a minute. Y'all thinking that bullshit's eating at me? But, you know, I got other fam. And they was just like, we here with you no matter what you're, you know, dealing with. And that shit ain't nothing. I was just speaking on some shit because I'm thinking about a book and this and that. But what I want to tell you, look at Flesh and Bone interview on Drink Champs, because if you go from Creeping on the Come Up to East 1999 and The Art of War, you notice he's only on so many songs. It's not like Flesh said, I'm only just be on these three or four songs. That wasn't true. And if you don't see him on covers, that was because when Eazy-E died, Flesh and, you know, this new Rufus taking over shit, Flesh and them kind of didn't vibe, but they couldn't get rid of Flesh. It's funny because Flesh, I know one thing that he didn't say, Flesh wasn't signed to Rufus, but at the same time, they could not get rid of Flesh. So Flesh was on, if you go all the way to, now Creeping on the Come Up, I guess he was only on them two songs, but he did say on East 1999, in the Art of War, he was on a shitload of songs. He was like there with the group. It wasn't like he was just on four, but them Ruthless staff, when Eazy died, they took Flesh and Bone off so many songs and made it like he's only on two and three songs. And so that's why you don't hear Flesh and Bone on all these songs. Look at Drink Champs. Look at Flesh and Bone interview. He's telling you what happened in that past. Now, when it came to the Bone Thugs and Harmony Resurrection, yeah, he said himself, they left me alone, I can be on all it. You hear him on every song then. But that's the truth, and I didn't know that. I was just, that taught me something. I was warned, well, I kind of thought, which I was wrong, I'm thinking, well, he's not signed with Rufus. Maybe that's why, but that wasn't the case. It was because when Eazy died, it's not Eazy Choice no more. Eazy isn't here, and it's a new staff. That's like if I see a new staff, we not vibing. At the same time, they own the label. I can make a million songs, and they can be like, we're going to take Knowledge off this, we're going to take Knowledge off that, and you can't do nothing about it, especially when you ain't signed to the label. But for some reason, they could not get rid of Flesh no matter what. Well, Flesh is part of Bone. That makes sense. You get rid of Flesh, then watch the interview. You'll see what I'm saying. I'm telling you the same thing. You get rid of Flesh, that's like saying, you can't get, that's like getting rid of Crazy Bone, Busy Bone. You can't get rid of one bone, no matter how many songs you own. So that's the truth. I want you to watch the interview because some of y'all don't pay attention to these things. Watch the interview, Flesh and Bone telling you all about it. You know what I'm saying?